For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu.
Vic operating on first down.
Let's get back to Brandon and Charles for the call.
Coach, thank you. We begin this challenge in the fourth quarter with less than 3 minutes remaining. We're all tied at 21. You've got the ball on your own 25-yard line. Second and 10. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
That would have been a nice one to hit on in a tie game. You start to think that one big play, maybe the next big play, could turn out to be the game winner. They took the big shot, but it winds up incomplete.
Now a shot taken on third down, but it's going to wind up incomplete.
Zone coverage there, and they were playing deep. That makes it obviously a little bit harder to run by guys. And that time, it was not much of a window to get the ball in there, and it winds up incomplete.
Now on fourth down here, that pass knocked away and incomplete. The Bills' drive stalls out on fourth down. And the Bengals are going to get it back in terrific field position.
Here we go, here we go.
They will throw on first down with Burrow. Throwing for Smith on the out route, and it's caught. So 8 yards on the completion there, and that'll bring up a second down in just a couple. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. From the shotgun, it's Burrow. Over the middle, he finds Higgins. And Higgins is going to have a Bengals first down as he's down to the 12. Getting down to the good stuff, all tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So the Bengals in possession of the football here as we get you reset.
Plenty of time to work with here, but the timeouts, they're gone. Here's first and 10. Burrow going to give this to Mixon.
And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
When you try to create space for your running back, the first thought is how physical is the offensive line. Sometimes it's just positioning. On that play, it didn't matter about positioning or being physical. The defensive front, they out-leveraged them and won the battle.
Back to Mixon on second down.
And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as it'll come with an even 90 seconds remaining on the clock. On third down, Mixon. And he'll be brought down well short of the first at about the 9-yard line. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. It's picked up. A live ball here, remember.
We've been at enough practices, but how many times have we stood on the sidelines and a unit goes out to kick a field goal? And hear a special teams coach say, make sure you protect. First thing, protect. Especially, and here they give up a block.
Yeah, especially in a tight game like this, tied second half, this is when execution is so key.
They go over everything in the huddle. The last thing you're going to hear everywhere, make sure you protect. That didn't get done.
Here's first and 10.
Now Michael Vick.
Winds up and lets it go for Samuel.
And that's caught inside the 30. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown.
Debo Samuel, 82 yards. And the Bills take the block field goal and convert it into 6 points.
Might be seeing that one on the highlight shows tonight. The home run ball here in the fourth quarter to take the lead.
There's nothing like being aggressive, preaching that to your team, and then following through. All the way through. Go ahead and throw one more up there. Why not?
Been a great game, and we are not done yet. The call is to go for one and kick the extra point. And it's good. That makes it a 28-21 game. Those are the ones the offensive coordinators dream about. One play drives from that distance. What an effort. It results in the touchdown.
This taken in at the goal line.
And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. So Burrow and the Bengals down 28-21, a minute six to play. Needing to go pretty much the length of the football field as they have it first and 10.
Here we go.
Throwing, Burrow. He finds his man complete. That's Morgan. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Burrow. Pass complete to Higgins. And Higgins is going to have the Bengals first down as the tackle made up near the 35. Now Burrow. Connecting with Mixon. On the move past the 40. And finally down at the 36-yard line. Shot now for Burrow. Here's Higgins out on the right side. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.